Hi guys, today we're going to cook tilapia fish, which is two tilapia fish which have washed and seasoned. So you can use the seasoning that you really want to use, because I've just marinated mine with paprika, ginger, white pepper and fish seasoning and lemon. And I have my two medium onions, which I've sliced them into circular because I want to use them as my base. So I'm going to put my onion on my saladmaster cookware, which is 11 inch. I'm just going to put them on the bottom as my base. And then I'm just gonna put our fish. This is a very quick recipe that you're going to like it. It's easy to do it. We don't need oil when you're doing this. And when you're doing the fish, we're going to use medium heat. And then after a few minutes, we're going to cook it on a low heat. So make sure you cover your fish while you're cooking. And then that's it. Let's wait it to cook. Let's check on our fish. It has been cooking for 10 minutes. Wow, it looks nice and yummy. Can you see? Wow. I didn't use any oil, no water. I just cook it without oil and water. So I'm going to serve a piece and then you can see how good it have cooked. Look how nice and delicious. Look the soup from the fish. And the spices, wow, that's so nice and beautiful. So you see, you can steam your fish, cook it with no water and oil, and still enjoy your fish. Squeeze a bit of lemon. I can't wait to eat this fish with ugali. As you can see, I have another pot there cooking my African vegetable. And I'm boiling some water for cooking my ugali. So I hope you guys enjoyed my salad master fish, which is cooked with no oil or water. As you can see, wow, it's so nice and delicious. I can't wait to have it. Thank you very much. Share this video with your friend, comment and subscribe to my channel for new recipes each and every day. Bye.